is Henning Suhr and I'm the current country director of the Konrad Adenauer Stiftung in South Africa. The Konrad Adenauer Stiftung is providing scholarships.
The Kasai Scholarship was established in 1999. It creates the opportunity for young postgraduate students doing their master's degree to gain, apart from a degree, a postgraduate degree, also professional experience working in the South African Institute of International Affairs.
At the moment, we are financing 10 scholarships to gifted South African and other African students in South Africa, and half of them we are providing via the KAS-SAYA scholarship program.
Over the last 20 years, some of our KAS-SAYA scholars have gone on to jobs in the Department of International Relations and Cooperation, the Department of Trade and Industry, the South African Presidency. They've gone into the private sector.
Being accepted into the KAS-SAYA scholarship program meant that I had been acknowledged as a person, as an individual, that I had something relevant to say, to offer to the world.
Through the scholarship program, I've been able to not only pursue my master's program, but also get the required corporate experience that is needed.
Your time at SAYA will ultimately be what you make of it. So confront the challenges boldly and take this time to learn as much as you can from others and also about yourself.
I've had the opportunity to travel to Botswana and engage the civil society regarding the APRM, which is the African Peer Review Mechanism.
I've been able to contribute to policy insights on topical issues such as climate finance, investment and infrastructures and impetus for development, as well as on the recent COVID-19 pandemic.
I've been involved in work concerning the African Continental Free Trade Area. I've been exposed to research work that I never thought was possible for me.
I learned that the role of the civil society is not to indict the government, but to work with the government in ensuring that the government does what it's supposed to do in promoting the well-being of its citizens.
Overall, the scholarship program has given me a chance to develop in my personal and professional capacity.
I've learned to adapt and I've also learned to multitask.
As an intern, you will be expected to conduct independent research and produce various research publications. Start with something that is of interest to you and write about that. Believe in yourself and believe in what you write.
It also gives you financial stability. You get paid to do what you love to do.
The scholarship does not only offer you a stipend, it also offers you support with regards to your studies.
This KAS-SAYA scholarship program gives you an opportunity to gain financial independence as it comes with a stipend that you can use to sustain yourself whilst pursuing your studies and working at SAYA.
Be open to many new experiences and learning at SAYA. Oh,